Hello everyone, welcome to the Mr. Ben Show, welcome to another episode of Elden Ring, episode 27, we'll clap it over, because we are in the academy, we died, but that's okay, because we didn't make it far at all. That magic's right back. I want what's in here. First off, if I can get to it. Ritual time. And I want the 7 grand I lost. Thank you. Motherfucking range filth. Going off. Wait. We got a staff. Hell yeah. Oh. Okay. I wasn't expecting a boss right away. Here we go. Red Wolf Radagon. Teleports. I still did a good amount of damage. He's the last game. Bitch. Three enemy fell. Memory stone. Oh. Trophy boss. Cool. Any items or lore or anything for that? No. Okay. I killed your dog, I'm sorry. I should probably rest there and level up again. Get her summoned back. Nice. Sick. Crabs. I guess we go up first. Okay. Holy fuck. Just go for the souls and then go for the item then. Fuck that, dude. And the pots. Items first priority. Jesus, that one shot me again. That's insane. Okay, I just want the item. Living jar shard. I can't believe that dude was one-shotting me. Insane. Okay, you really want to hit that crab? I can hit the crab, I don't care. Thank you. What is that? That thing looks like it's not fun. Door? It's not open from the side. Secret path? Carolus Glintstone Crown. We got the helmet from that? We could be Burger King, dude? Hell yeah. Oh, seed. Crab. Excuse me. Gotta get the other item. Go away, crab. Oh, there's a way down from up there. So can I climb up from here? Yeah. I didn't even think about it. Fuck. It's just not open from this side. Okay. Jump down there in a second. Jesus Christ. This dog is doing something. Let me go check him. Fucking. What's this way? Another magician. Guys angry now? Jump. Maybe. There we go. Open the door. Down there too. Up on the rooftops. Bitches. There's guys up here too. I can get up here. I want to be guys up there. There's an item. Drop right there too. Cool. Maybe not. How do we get over there? Oh, that's the beginning. Miss an item. But how do we get out? Other than fast travel, there has to be a way out. We can drop down from here. Hell yeah. We've already been over here. Nice. We got a big thing. Excuse me. Come on, guys, I gotta see if there's anything back here. Oh, nope, nope, nope. It's killing me. Run! Holy shit, run! It's not the way to go. Oh, this is the way to go. We just go from over here. Sir? You stop. Whew. Don't get me now, bitch. Oh, fuck. Like, something's really loud. Hell yeah. Item. Cannot open from this side, of course. Oh, portal. Nice. Let's find a grace first. There has to be one close by, right? Maybe. Or maybe a NPC. Oh. Oops. Okay, run it back. All the way back. Not expecting that. No! That's bullshit. I got one. Fuck! Okay, we'll go through the warp. Come back to him. No biggie. I mean, the souls are a biggie. We'll go in, grab the souls, run out, go through the warp. Plan. Hell yeah. Then we have the lakes. Oh, we haven't been here before. Church of Vows. It's a Pope Turtle.
You're tarnished, aren't you?
I am.
I am Miriel, steward of this sacred chamber.
What's
My
up?
Apologies for the unseemly state of affairs. Do you know the origin of this place?
No.
How it came to be known?
No.
Well, that is a shame. But who can blame you? The shattering has caused us, all of us,
Church Vows, Great House, the Earth Tree, and the Moon will join.
The matrimonial bond between red-haired Radagon and Renala of the Full Moon.
I killed Radagon.
And so our church holds in view the monuments of the Earth Tree of the Capital and the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. Oh, was there something you are free to? I would serve as your guide, only if you find anything of you. Unless, perhaps, in which case I will.
Okay. So we can give him all of our sorceries and stuff.
Oh,
so we'll give him.
Very well. Let us. Heresy is not all things. Oh, what? Very well. Heresy is all thing.
Hell yeah. I'll just give him all of her prayer books too.
Oh, what very well. Heresy is all things. Oh, what very well. Heresy is all things. Oh, what very well. That heresy is all thing.
Do Show you celestial dew.
Celestial dew. Then I would like to share my knowledge with you concerning the miracle of this Church of Var. Radagon once cleansed himself with celestial dew. Repented his territorial aggressions and swore his love. The order of the Earth Tree and the fate of the moon were
talking about the absolution juice or whatever to forgive us from our sins.
And so you need only follow Radagon's example to restore any bond, however strained or severed, to its rightful state of harmony. To experience the miracle, kneel in the base. Absolution will.
Okay.
My faith to the miracle rooted. And this time, if you would, I hope that you. You wish to know more. Lord Radagon was a great champion. He came to these lands at the head of a great golden host. He soon repented his territorial. However, when Godfrey first, Radagon left Renala to return to taking the title. The mystery is as to why Lord Radagon would cast Le- and moreover, why a mere.
Okay.
You know, it, a famed sculpt when he glimpsed, and as such, you wish to know she is queen, the great, and beautiful. Sadly,
Moon Witch.
In the air, now she devote the grim. You would do severing of a. You know, it a famed skull when he glimpsed, and as such, it to experience absolution.
Okay, we're back. So we go kneel at this. Sensors, oh. Gold sewing needle. Gold tailoring tools. Does that give us more crafting options? Sewing needle made of gold, unique item made to alter demigod attire. One of the tools brought by Radagon when he entered into the marriage of Renala, Queen of the Full Moon, join and carry in line. Tailoring tools made from gold. Tools brought with red hair Radagon when he married into carry in line. With these, even demigod can be altered. Cool. Well, do we have a grace around here? I imagine so. Yes. Grace. Have we been here before? No, we haven't. We're almost here. Super close. We haven't been anywhere over here yet. There's another tower, a divine tower right there. Cool. head back to... Magic's probably not. It's probably not weak to magic. Dude's are like so much more stronger than fucking bosses. It would be so bad if that run wasn't so fucking long. There has to be like a shortcut or something, so I'm not running through this every time. Grab your souls. What's behind you? What are you guarding? An elevator. What's this way? Okay. We still gotta deal with these bugs right here. Is that worth it? I don't know. Okay, elevator it is. Scout. He's on here with me. God damn it. No! Well, at least I sent it back down. Fuck. That shortcut is up here. Up here. Fuck you. Bullshit. Coming in. Got big door. Anything on either side? So I just checked. Cool. Through the door it is. Hello. Oh, how lovely. Another boss room. Yeah. Yep. Cutscene boss. The fuck are you? What the fuck?
Hush, little Calva.
Renella. Renala. Renella? Is it Renella or Renala?
I'll soon birth
thee. Or it could be Lucaria.
Anew, a sweeting, fresh, and pure. That one has a force field. This one's a force field. The other one. I see. Hide behind pillars. Ain't having any of that. Fuck you, bitch. Great enemy felled. Probably only phase one, right? It seems like a phase one thing. Ah, my beloved, have no fear. I will hold thee. Born forever and ever.
What the fuck?
Upon my name is Rani the Witch.
Rani?
Mother's rich slumber shall not be disturbed by thee.
I thought you were on my side. What the fuck?
Send word far and wide. Of the last queen of Caria, Renala of the Full Moon.
Sick.
And the majesty of the night she conjureth.
Fuck. That looks like an AoE. Okay. Phase two. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm all the way back here? That's horseshit. That's a fucking horseshit run. We've been so good on runs so far. Peace, bitch. That was a way to do it. Hopefully we don't have to worry about him ever again. Alright, let's do this. Kill these golden boys. The waste. Big AoE thing again. Oh, fuck. It could go through the wall. Yeah, summon two. Got one up. I don't know what that was, but I don't like it.
bitch. Fuck off. Queen of Moonlight, my dick! Fuck off! Remembers the Full Moon Queen. Great Rune of the Unborn. Nice.
Where did he flee, my sweetings? Come. Thou. Is it thy wish to be born anew? To become a sweeting? Reborn of my beloved egg?
What? Cosmetics. Rebirth. Oh, she'll respec us.
Be not alarmed. I would birth thee as a
Cool. It's locked. Do we have to kill her to get the key? You got it. Oh no. Damn it. Can't do that. Is the key in here? That's it for you, right? Shit, dude. Spend some souls. What, now dex go to 30? Is what we should do? Sounds good. So should I go talk to Ronnie now? Be like, I kicked your mother's ass? I don't know. I kind of want to see what this area is up there. So let's put a marker there. And go over here. Why not close the episode off with approaching that? Why not? Then go do a new Divine Tower maybe in the next episode. Tier for me? Sacred tier, dude. Fuck yeah, we'll pop that real quick.
What do you need? I don't want any trouble.
Got 3 rune arcs. Boost immunity, robustness. Cookbook.
Well done. Well, be on your way then.
No, I meant to.
I don't want.
Sell. How much souls is that? 15 grand. Is that enough? I just spent so much money, asshole. So this goes back to where we were. I guess so. Yeah, because we were like, oh, we'll go up this way later. Cool. Okay. Go back up. Over here. No. Church. Shit. It's definitely a thing. Off our horse, we'll go read the message. What do we got? Sam. First Lunarian War, Radagon's glory burns red as this hair. Cool. Cool. Items, items. Sir, you got any items? Items? No. Damn. Steal your chest. Hell yeah, great mace. Nice. Going. This castle on the cliff. Maybe something over here. Waterfall. Ooh, pretty. Oh, yes, I remember. Running back out. Nothing here for us. Just some enemies. And there's a whole bunch more this way. Inside real quick. Maybe there's a grace right at the gate. Dragon wound grease. Hmm. say. Bullshit. Oops. Yeah. Fucking higher. Somebody died right there. Okay. Carry on then. Imagine we can't ride our thing much further. At least see here. Maybe it's not boss at all. I don't know. We'll see what it is in the next episode. Can we level up? No, we can't. Yeah. In the next episode. Hell yeah. I think the academy's done. We're done. Queen of the Moon. Done. It's been fun, guys. It's been real. Peace out, Cub Scouts.